It's recording right now.
What should we say? Bye. 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 I think we should do Indonesia.
We should do something.
Right, yeah.
Right.
Can't be allowed.
I bet one of you was like, why the fuck did you say
Aya. Aya. Aya
We should
Jax.
talk about Fifty Shades of Grey.
Oh.
Go on, Katie, you look as fuck,
Oh.
so you talk.
Wait. Right. What should I say about it? Has
What?
anyone read Fifty Shades of Grey?
Well, I don't
Well,
really can answer those, am I?
no. I'm just saying. If you have, wait. If you haven't, you have to read it because it's
Three
like
books
best book ever. Sexual innuendos.
where she can feel his erection against
Her
her
hip.
belly and she sucks
The
and he
second
comes in
one.
her mouth.
Pool table, lift, boat, piano. Four places they have sex.
Yeah, and butt plugs,
And butt plugs and
balls.
nipple clamps
What
and.
are they called? Those big balls that go up the bum.
I don't know.
Well, they go up her bum and she has to walk
They look
around
like
with them.
cricket balls. Do you
Oh,
remember when Michael Cushy got hit by a cricket ball and he got that big lump on his head?
yeah. So, yeah. Read this book. 50 Shades. Where is
Midnight.
it? Of Kenobi. What?
I said, KK, what time? Midnight.
Midnight. Midnight Whisperer.
All of us are going out in our dark hoodies at midnight.
Also, when you're reading 50 Shades of Grey, watch Mean Girls.
Mean Girls. Amanda Seyfried's gonna be in it. Just...
Will she better?
And Ian Somerhalder from
Ah,
Vampire Diaries.
gorgeous. Hopefully, Emma Stone.
Oh, yeah, as Kate. We
So.
know they're going to get married. They're having a honeymoon, and like he like picks her up and he like throws her in the sea, and I'm like, oh.
That's a nice ghosty bitch.
And then it's like in that flirty way, it's like, I'm gonna get you in the sea, and he throws her in.
My God, that is so nice.
Oh.
So read this book. Have a happy
Bye.